do whatever you say, Lord God. And this year, we really need to think about saying yes more often and not even without hesitation, because there was no hesitation for him to wake us up today. Amen. Hallelujah. 365 days out of 365 days, he woke us up every single day last year. Hallelujah.
My
reminder on snooze. I have not been saying yes just to spend those 10 minutes, 5 minutes to pray about what's on my mind at 8 o'clock. Yes, I've done my praise in the morning, in the evening, but that was God saying, hey, remember we have a call today at 8 o'clock, and I'm saying, yeah, I'll get back to you, I'll get back to you. But this year, or from that point onwards, my answer is yes, and everyone's answer needs to be yes, because I'm walking into 2023, and my only answer to God is yes.